Yo, what's up? I'll be making a tutorial on how to, find a key in which to play other instruments on top of a sample. And this sample is based on an old school vibe, those old school classical music. So let me play you the sample. Let me play the sample so that you can hear what it sounds like. So that's how the sample sounds, and the reason why the sample is pitch high because is because I don't want to get any copyright strikes or anything on my channel, so I pitched that sample high. So I've already dragged it into slicex and I've already chopped it to save time. So I've already chopped it and I didn't even take my time to chop it. So I'll be dropping the FLP for free. So let me just start playing with the sample and see where it goes. But I'll be turning the metronome on to, get the timing of the sample. And this sample, when I detected the BPM, it was around 127, 127 BPM. So let me just shut up and play with the sample. Let me just copy the first part and send it to the other side. Then let me work on it from there. So I like how that one is sounding. So I'll just copy and paste it at the other side. Then I'll switch up the other side. Like the way that one is going. So now let me go and find the key of the sample. So what I normally do is I have a software that I use and it's key finder. This is the software that I use, key finder. So what I'll do is I'll drag the sample into key finder, then I'll run batch analysis. So it has detected the key. The key is D. So I'll, as I always do, I'll go to the instrument I want to play on top of the sample. Then I'll go to helpers, scale highlighting D major. So now let me figure out the bass. The bass, like the how the keys in which I want to play the bass to fit the sample. So now let me just start. So let me start with, let me play it in a higher octave rather. Down to an octave. As you can see, everything is perfectly on key with the sample. So I'll be dropping the EP for free, but please make sure you subscribe, you like this video, you share it, you know, just support me so that I'll be motivated to do more of these tutorials and all stuff. Like, just send in your request, any tutorial that you want me to do next, just send in your request. But please share this video, just help me make this channel, you know, grow. So see y'all next time. Peace out.